We're about to go riding today on the Razor, but I guess it needs a little bit of repairs. So I got some tools. Let's go see what needs to be done with this Razor. I'm about to go riding today. Tune in. Just arrived to this location. Let's go see this Razor, what we have to do to it. This guy over here thinks he's a mechanic. Took it all apart and can't put it back together. So we're here. Get this thing done. Oh, get that. Who's this guy right here?
Huh? Hey. How's it doing, sir?
What's going on, man? Here, nice to meet you.
Let me get that for you.
All right, get that.
Yeah, let me get that for you.
Get your water on the floor, too.
Locked and loaded.
So how you feeling, Mikey?
Not so well, man. It's just a headache, man.
I knew you guys were gonna tear it apart. Yeah. Man.
Are you walking like Big Black? Dude, that's not coming out, man.
All right, let's see what we have to do.
All right, I'll be back.
All right, we're still working on this thing. All right, this guy over here messed up all the studs, stripped them out. He's rolling in two studs, huh, Mike?
Two studs.
You got a master mechanic in the house.
We catch some threads.
AKA
master mechanic.
What's your nickname?
Huh?
What do they call you?
Give me a cool name. I'm on TV, Mom.
Blackberry Diner?
What the fuck?
Hurry up and file, dude. These kids, man.
I should have done it when it was off.
Tell me. Everything good?
It's good, looks good, runs good.
All right. Be ready.
Be ready.
About to get this day started. Got new arms in this bad boy. Check it out. Took us about 45 minutes to install them. Had to repair some wheel lug studs. They're all stripped by who? I don't know. But put some new ones. Be ready. Gonna get it strapped down, buckled up. We're ready to go. Right? We out. Just arrived to, what is this place, Mead Valley?
Mm-hmm. Where the dogs run free. Oh, I wanna pull around? Yeah, I'll park it over there. Yeah. Dude, you're like, this is good footage, hold on. Yeah. Let me get you scraping. made it.
All nice and clean. Look at that.
Feels good.
Man, it's about to get covered in dirt.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Is a bolt broken?
Yeah.
Or just.
Yeah, the straps snapped. Yeah.
Push it in the bottom, kick it.
Kick it in the bottom? Yeah,
yeah, that thing's gonna break.
Yeah, I got like
straight, yeah. We're on top of the hill in Meath Valley, Paris, California. They call this the mansion. I don't know where the mansion's at, but it was here one day. Check this out. We got a view. Woo. A nice long big driveway. Miles of dirt.
It's a big bridge right there.
City of Paris. Paris, California.
Step on it.
California. We at the drag races on a Saturday, about 7 p.m. It's about 90 degrees still out here. It's a little warm. Nope. We about to sip on some cold ones.
I should have brought my mini Raptor.
That's a little mini Raptor.
Oh my God, I can't even see.
How you feeling, man?
I'm feeling alive.
What about you, bro? Secret Joe?
Can you see me?
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, now you
gotta
wipe it. We gotta get you a claw.
Now you, I know, I'm gonna
scratch
it. Already scratching, man.
Gotta get the claw.
Right there, guys. Money, you gonna race?
No.
Yeah?
He wants to do a pass.
What was the deeper with that little kid? That's the kid with the sock? You got a controller in it, huh?
Huh?
You got a controller in it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Turbo? You can turn up the boost and shit. That's why he's like, I'm gonna run it on low boost right now.
Smoke shake, hit the crib, I did the work. Modelo time, smoking big perm. I'm in the zone. cannot let go. Homebody shit, self-made, I don't got vibes I cannot contain. And I'm not the same like I've been before. Smoking buddy.